I was actually using an advanced technique there called lying.